Technology is changing our lives. A new application on one smartphone makes it easy to pay for the items that you buy using only your phone. But along with that app's convenience, some worry you could open yourself up to the risk of identity theft. News 8's Tina Shively explains why.
Today's cell phones do much more than just make calls. Smartphones can send text messages, keep appointments, and even make reservations for you on the fly. But that's not all. One model by Sprint is taking the trend a step further with a new app called Google Wallet. RIT Associate Professor Stephen Jacobs explains.
Google Wallet is a way for you to replace your credit cards with your cell phone. It uses a hardware chip technology called near-field technology that is already on some of your credit cards.
It's the app that makes your phone your wallet.
This promotional video from Google shows how it works. The company partnered with powerhouses like Citibank and MasterCard. Users just pass their Sprint Nexus S4G phones over MasterCard PayPass kiosks at many local stores.
It's convenience at multiple levels. Eliminating paper makes life easier. We like convenience, and we like convenience more than we're afraid of risk.
That risk Jacobs refers to is real, according to consumer advocate Carlos Rodriguez. He spent 28 years as an assistant district attorney in Rochester, specializing in consumer fraud.
It's convenient, it's a gadget, it's nice. You know, we're getting into a paperless society, but with that, you still have to worry about identity theft.
Google claims their app is safe. They say it's protected by a PIN number and a feature they call the secure element. It's a separate chip that stores encrypted data from your credit cards. Rodriguez advises Google Wallet users use common sense alongside their app. He says treat your phone as if it were an actual credit card. Make sure you get a receipt so there's a paper trail of your transactions. When it comes to your PIN number, don't share it with anyone. And most importantly, don't store your PIN in the phone itself.
When there's money to be had, thieves are out there ready to create devices that would steal your information. And that's what I worry about.
Jacobs believes Google Wallet and other apps like it already in the works will grow, despite the fears, as long as users prove it's safe.
The only thing that will keep it from getting caught on is people's concerns, and those concerns are going to be generational. Unless we have a Three-Mile Island equivalent of financial meltdown, people are just going to keep moving on.
In Rochester, Tina Shively, News 8.